Tjena grabbar, välkomna till mitt hem. Det är bara att komma in.
Verdedigend staan we er goed op dit seizoen. Mede verantwoordelijk daarvoor is de centrale sluitpost Ibrahim Drezevic. Hij heeft inmiddels helemaal zijn draai gevonden in Heerenveen en dus zochten we hem op in zijn appartement.
Yeah, it's a really nice place and right now I live alone here.
And for how long?
For maybe 5-6 months.
I also see a screen, a nice gaming chair also.
Yeah, it's a big hobby. This is my favorite place in my apartment. So I spend lots of hours here.
And what kind of games do you play?
I used to play Fortnite, FIFA and Call of Duty.
And which the most at the moment?
At the moment is the most FIFA, I think, yeah.
I see also two screens, but why are you not gaming on the television then?
Because this one is it's too big for gaming, and I like a smaller TV, so it's better for me.
You also play with teammates, or?
Yeah, I used to play with Rami, Rodney, yeah.
Who's the best?
I think Rami.
How's the life here in Heerenveen?
Yes, it's really good now. At the beginning it was a bit difficult because I was new here, but now it's like normal for me. It's like back in Sweden. It's the first time I moved away, and like I moved away alone, without family, without friends. Of course, it's difficult in the beginning, but you get used to it after some period, yeah.
And is the life here much different than in Sweden?
No, it's kind of similar like Sweden. Like they have much in common. They have like how it is, like the system in Holland and the people and like, yeah, that's most of the things. To myself, and I was shy, but now I'm like always happy. I like to joke, and I'm myself.
And yeah, of course you started to play. Was it a bit what you expected? How it went?
Yeah, of course. I know what I'm. I know what I can do, and of course, and when I play, then I show myself, and it went good. And of course, I get more responsibility. Like I need to coach the players and. Like help everyone, and yeah, and of course I enveloped in not doing so many mistakes like before, so it's better now.
Er kan dit seizoen dus zeker gesproken worden over een sterk centraal duo, wat Ibrahim samenvormt met Ajax-huurling Sven Botman.
He's a really good player. He's young, and for his age, he's mature. Like it feels like he played for a long time. So it's really good to play with him, and it's easy to play with him. We have a good connection between each other.
Yeah, how important is that connection as central defender?
I think it's the most important thing, to have connection with your center back, because when he does something, he knows that I have his back and I will help him. And if I do something, it's the same with him, you know.
And yeah, was that something what you have to train, or is it something also coming natural?
It comes natural, I think. As long as you play together and you play many games, it comes natural.
Bergwijn 2-0. Klasse goal van Steven Bergwijn.
This one is my first game against PSV for Heerenveen, yeah. And this one was a charity game for Kika. And this last one was my first away game with Heerenveen. So it's like these three are memories for me. This one was PSV home. This one was, I think, Graafschap home. And the last one was Utrecht away.
And what's your most special one?
My most special one is this one against PSV. It was my first game for the club, and it's a huge thing for me.
And do you always keep them here with you, or?
These three I keep here, but the rest I give to family, I give to friends, and sometimes give to fans, and yeah.
So in Sweden, your family, we can also find some Heerenveen shirts, or?
My whole family they have, and all my friends, most of them they have shirts, and they have many different shirts from Kosovo, from Sweden, from Heerenveen, and this was a away game with Kosovo.
Yeah, last time we spoke, you didn't know which country you would choose.
Yeah, for me it was a clear choice to choose Kosovo and to play for them.
And how did it went so far? How many games did you play?
I played two games against Gibraltar and England. I played number 6. It was an unusual position, but I liked it there.
And how did it went?
It went good, but we lost 4-0, but otherwise we played really good.
And can you still go to the European Championship?
Yeah, we have a chance in March. Again, it's Nations League. So we play semi-finals against Macedonia. So if we win that game, we play final against Belarus or Georgia. And if we win that game, then we go to European.
And what are your chances?
The chances are huge. Yeah, it would be a dream to come true.
Drezovic. Nou, dat is heel ver, maar dat kan, want het kan altijd natuurlijk. Wat een goal van Drezovic.
What's the secret behind that nice shot of yours?
It's no secret. It's like I trained this shot for a long time since I was in Sweden. Like all the time, after training I shoot all the time. Like try to get this knuckleball, Schwaber ball or
yeah. Schwaber ball. Yeah.
So, but now when I tried it in game, it went in.